split out to the right, now in motion. On first and goal, Favre nearly taken down. Fires into the end zone. Touchdown! Sidney Rice! And limping a bit is Rice as he comes out from the end zone.
Brett Favre extends the life of the play, takes the hit from Aaron Curry at the end of the play. But see where he puts the football? Up high to give Sidney Rice an opportunity to come down with it. That's why Jim Mora called Sidney Rice go-go gadget this week.